Hello there everyone, welcome to a try not to laugh video. Yes, I know, very fucking original. Shut up, all right, shut up. And yes, I have moved house, so it's a bit echoey right now. I don't know how to fix the echo problem, but I will try my best to fix it in the coming weeks, maybe. Coming.
You naughty, naughty.
All right, sorry, I'm a bit childish. But yes, I have my diet cock here with me, Coke, yes? That is tradition. If you're around here, you know that I always have something to drink when I'm doing my videos. And if I don't have something to drink, then the video is f***ing cursed. Shit, sorry. So, everything's a bit all f***ing all over the place. I will clean that up soon. Ignore the mess. But today, we're gonna be doing a try not to laugh. This is a dark humor TikTok compilation. Since I'm a TikToker, as well as a YouTuber, I thought this would be the perfect place to try and not laugh. And we're gonna do a three life system. So I'm gonna get three hearts, right? If I laugh, I lose a heart. You guys know the drill, right? You guys already know. You guys know how this try not to laugh shit works. Everyone does it the same way. And I'm gonna do it the same way. Cause hey, if it ain't broke, don't fucking fix it, right? We're gonna get in and I'm probably not gonna laugh any of these because I'm a miserable fuck. And if I do laugh, I'll be surprised. It has to be very dark for me to laugh or extremely funny. Those are the only two ways. And yes, if I get canceled for this, I'm gonna go and fuck myself. All right, let's go, let's go. Come on, boys, come on. I'm straight face. We're going. Don't screenshot that. Fuck me. All right, here we go. Come on. Come on. You ain't gonna get me, babe. It's easy. It's money. Money. All right, fuck off with the intro, man. Get to the... How long is this intro? All right, me throwing a paper airplane at them. At who?
You got gummy?
I'm gonna shit start.
Can I have one? Dude, and I've been craving gummies.
Yeah, that's f***ed. Yeah, that's f***ed. That's okay. All right, this is a start.
Put them in cages, kill all of them.
What?
Okay.
Why? Because all of you are disgusting, horrible people. You just said you wanted to kill off a whole gender. Maybe you're horrible. Let's kill all women. You misogynistic asshole. You're all the same. All right, that's enough.
Okay, I get the premise of this video. Yeah.
Somebody help me! I've been raped.
Fuck me, bro. That Oleg guy. I've seen him before. He's funny. Would you like to perform this abortion surgery, doctor? Yes. Would you like to see what the baby will miss? No.
Daddy, why is mommy?
Okay, bro. Daddy, why is mommy crying? Picks a random card from the deck.
Why is mommy crying?
Definitely wasn't random. He knew it was their horse meat.
Oh, shit.
I don't get that. But, ooh, a dick joke? Alright, Flash is so lit. Part one. Whoa! My man! Sorry. Don't cancel me for that. Won't you shake EDP? You know, I have the coronavirus. Everyone I hate. Nah, see that? Okay, that wasn't very funny. But me watching the sparks in the plug. Bro, I've done that before. It's stupid, but I have. You shouldn't be doing that, man. That. That's not funny. It's not. Why did I laugh at that? I'm fucking childish. I know. That was funny. Kind of. Not really. Fuck. All right. Well, that's one life gone. Shit, that hurt my throat. That's what she said. Anyway. Girl, I got in some new bras. All right. Why do you wear bras when you have nothing to put in them? Why do you wear boxers? No, I don't get it. Okay.
You fucking dumb.
Mom, I can't really eat this red soup. Come on, you have it once a month. Okay. Who is eating there? Okay. Okay, unfortunately, you have to take these pills every day for the rest of your life. There are only three pills. Oh, all about death. Can we get something like funny? What is an orphan's favorite movie? What is it?
Hey, hey, you finna die, baby.
Did you know every girl's a squirter? Wow, that's loud. No, I didn't. Just have to cut the right artery. Okay, bro. All of these are about death. How was your childhood? Me.
No, my mom says I shouldn't.
Yeah, that's me too. Yeah. Local boy gets lifetime supply of candy.
Okay. Hey, kid. Get in my van and I'll give you some candy.
Okay.
Okay. Me going to sleep after the special needs kid was late to class and I said he was tardy. I don't get that. We imprisoned the most kids. Schools? No, we did. Alright, fight between orphanage and schools? My basement. Alright, that's not funny. Yeah, that's dead humor. How tall are your parents? Not that tall. My grandma's really tall. Oh, really? How tall? Like, -6 feet. Bro, that's not funny. But these are getting shitter and shitter. Come on! Do a better job! Dinosaur, what are you doing, bro? Nothing, just watching the shooting star. Bro, it wasn't even the fact that that was funny. It was, but this got me right here. Read 65 million years ago. Right, this text wasn't even funny. It's the red 6. That was good detail, man. Well played, well played, well played. That was hilarious. All right, yo, Tassaro, shout out to you, my guy. That was funny. That got me. All right, now I'm down to one last life, boys. I gotta get this video to 10 minutes. Come on. Babe, where you at? I just went out to buy some new shoes. Dad, I got my first kill. Oh, sweet. Which Call of Duty game was it? It wasn't a Call of Duty game. Wait, weren't you playing on the Xbox? No. Wow, this is such dead humor. You okay? No. You crashed your car into my living room. Sorry. You killed my whole family. What are you doing? I love you. Psycho. Okay. Your son and expelled and it's never... That made no sense. What did you do? I told a kid that the window was the nether portal and he jumped. Well, some of these are really disappointing. Hey, mom. I'm sorry, but your baby has cancer or some shit. No, not my babies. I'm sorry, ma'am, but we need to start surgery now. Okay. 1 year later. Oh my God, I haven't seen you in like a year.
Your boobies.
Oh, I'm sorry if this video is dead because of these fucking shit TikToks. Me and kidnapper's van.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna kill you.
Dude, you better not fuck it up.
Shut up. Oh, do you guys find these funny? These must be famous TikToks, right? People find these funny. Me watching Batman as a kid saying, yo, bag, man. Oh, God. Yeah, I remember this scene. Oh. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah. The side of Osama that we don't get to see. Karaoke Osama. Yeah, that's kind of funny. It's kind of funny. You nearly got me. Not really. You didn't even get close. But, come on. Just one. Me being paralyzed, sitting in my house. My younger siblings, let's play freeze tag. My dumb brother, how do you play freeze tag? My other sibling, if you get tagged, you stay frozen until someone touches you. My dumb brother who sees me frozen, me after getting touched. Does that count as a laugh? I don't know. But that was funny. That was really funny. Let's keep going. I don't think that counts as a laugh. If you guys think it counts as a laugh, let me know in the comment section. Maybe I've already lost, but we'll keep going until that hits 10. Just have, bro, what are these shitty TikToks, man? Black person, next please caller, don't shoot. Racist next cop.
Caller, next caller, because you ain't talking about nothing, bitch.
Bro, I'm sorry I'm not laughing at these, but they're not funny. Do you guys find these funny? That's it, I've had enough. I'm going to kill some of the characters in the book just to spice it up, okay? You're writing a book? What's that about? Oh, it's an autobiography. Yeah, that song's actually fire, though. That song. Okay. Yeah, I've lost. That's it. Bro, that's actually... No, bro. That's... Fuck, bro. There's no way you're doing that to somebody, bro. That is ill-mannered. Bro, imagine. Bro, that's why when somebody says, wait, what did you say? I say, yo, I forgot too, bro. I'm too lazy to type out what you said. All right? Anyway, I've lost. So this is the end of the Try Not To Laugh. This is probably the shittest video I've ever done. This is probably the least effort I've ever put into a video. So if you guys did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe and tell me how shit of a YouTuber I am in the comment section below. Love you guys. And if you want another Try Not To Laugh, let's try and hit, I don't know, this is such a shit video. Hit like 500 likes, so I just know that you guys like it, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, I lost. So if you guys want to send me videos, just send them to me on Instagram and I will try and react to them through Instagram. I think I can figure out a way to make it work. I don't know. Anyway, peace.